Hey!
Alright, so I'm pretty sure last time we found more depths and maps.
Honestly, I want to jump right into action.
But what?
This is all we've got for available routes.
Yeah. So, see, we already did Misty Ruins. So there are more. This one was like impossible. I think we should go ahead and give these a shot. Well, let me burn off some of these souls. Ooh, we also found some more awake items. I guess we should start off by doing Vestige and then... Can't do that one. All right.
You are going now?
Yes.
I can.
Thank you. You do. Let's see. How are we doing on blood code? Still working on those. I might switch Mia back to her, No. Did they ever add any more stuff in here? I'm gonna switch to the alternate Mia. Anything else down here? What does lying down do? Anything? Nope. See, did I get the season pass? But then it's telling me I don't have stuff. So I don't know. Maybe I need to download it. I can't even remember what version of the game I have. Oh, did I upgrade that one weapon? Instead of the bayonet. Didn't I have another one that was like plus 10 now? My mobility drops. I might switch bayonets for a little while. I need to sell some of these ones that I have like so many of. I think I had used this some. Obviously. Do I have, oh, I have 13 of these. wonder if there's a trophy for acquiring all the weapons. Can I up? Do I have extra blood fails? Nope. Are there any weapons I don't have? So not that. I feel like I have that. Now I'm out of stuff. You're welcome. Now that I know I can just go buy these things. Well, actually, I can just receive them, forgive from the guy all the old world materials. Oh, okay. She doesn't want the cheese.
Not too long ago, they made candies in the shape of animals and fruit and things. I guess it was too much work to make them because you don't see them anymore. That's too bad. I really liked them. I should have bought more when I had the chance.
Oh, there's where it says the number of training points needed. Anything particularly cool? Do I have enough to get all the... No, I don't.
Make sure you get back safe.
Alright, let's go to the depths.
Honestly, I want to jump right into it. This is all we've got for available routes.
So this is the first one we had not yet explored.
Come back immediately if you sense danger. Understood?
This time we're listening to Kuro Soundworks again. Jake Horf mix number 25. I think with the next game I'm gonna change the genre of music again. Maybe we'll do some electro-swing. So that's locked. I probably don't need to be very careful here at all.
You got everything?
You know it, Mia. Because this is a depth that I should have cleared a while back.
Want to try for an ambush?
Sure. Yeah. Take that. Oh, there's an item. I guess I saw it, but didn't. It's on the other side. Don't do that to me, game. It's got those rolling ball things I love. Oh, the big bug guys. Yeah, I guess since I'm so OP, I can play with my other weapons. I think about the only thing I would really need to worry about is like a trip and fall. Ooh, that could be interesting. See, I hate these things. Oh, come on, you too. Yeah, if it wasn't for the rolling ball things, I hate this so much. Just frustrating. Guess I should just start shooting them. Yay. Take that, greater lust. Anything over here? That's the way to deal with those, I think. Oh, see, that's more items we can trade for. Same with these slimes. Just blast them. Gonna come around and get me? Oh, thank you, Mia. That's very helpful. The dead end. Oh, he went that way. Back this way. Is that a way? Did I go this way? Just loops around. But not over here. Oh, there's a thing I need to get to the other one. Yeah, I remember I didn't like this bandit quite as much because it... What was that? Like a stomach lunge? Oh.
Look, do you see that? We'll put that to good use.
Come on, something cool. Cool? You. See, this thing has no range.
huh?
I mean, none of them are meaner than me. At least not here. What's that? Does alternate media have different attacks? Shouldn't there be a thing to, like, light up the rest of the map somewhere around here? Did we miss a path? It should be a bright red thing. Maybe there's not one this way. And it just lights up after we defeat the boss of this dungeon. Yay. For pain. Did we miss the little rotten missile thing? I'll just use my keep to the right method. Hug like the right wall, or hug one side or the other. And whatever we missed will just have to become apparent. Also, if we get attacked by something, that will also let us know that we're going the right way. Yes, we lit up that thing. Do we at some point get turned around? Do we just walk right past it? Ah, here we go. Oh, come on. Should have seen that coming. Lame. Anything else cool in here? Alright, so we 100%ed this one. Yeah, now it's all nice and lit up. I guess so. Oh, it's not going to give me a percentage on those. That's fine. So I want to go back to City Ruins entrance. Is it the entrance or is it Outer Crossroads? That's where I want to go. Right, yep, that's the guy I want to talk to.
Greetings. I have a... If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange.
Going too fast for it? There it goes. Just still had that one.
Don't hesitate.
Alright, now let's go back to our home.
Honestly, I'm...
What do you have?
Ooh. Are things like this... I'm happy to receive... Ooh. Are things like this... Happy to receive. I'm happy to receive. Are things like. Are things. I'm happy to. This is great. Listening to. I'll give the. Sorry, but. Happy to risk. I'm happy to risk. Hey, nice camera. I don't have it. Thanks a lot. I'm happy to risk. Are things like. Ooh, there's a.
He likes the cheese.
Members of are things like the smell might put some people off. I hear they don't they one of those things a revenant just can't go without. I have a tendency to miss. I appreciate.
Does everybody like the blood bead candy, I wonder?
Please take care of Silva.
Don't forget. What do you want to upgrade?
Let's see, where was that assassin sickle I was playing with before? Oh, I don't have any Queen's Titanium. Fire or let's use the inhibit one. Oh, I don't have any titanium. Isn't the hero combo the one I like? Yeah. So this one's got lightning. There's no, like, paired swords that I've seen. Again, no titanium.
Make sure you get
that mean the stuff he likes. So he likes LP records and garlic. But really I just want to get all the unique items. Well, that's about the end of our music. Oh, we can check, see if Mio has to do any more, awakenings. Item that let me get something. Since all these are good for is the haze. Yeah, that's definitely the end of our playlist, so we'll go ahead and call it quits there. No dancing this time. I'll just give you a nice little bow. Thanks for watching.